what that means? Booking?
Booking means a secret, and bulung means say it loud or something like that.
Yeah.
They told me before. They told me before.
I'm not gonna.
Booking and a bulung.
Oh, never mind. Okay. They tried to trick me then. The management tried to trick me.
But no more pie. No more.
No more pie.
Oh, you should the first question.
Right.
I just wanted to say the segments with the pie weren't that bad. You know.
Really?
I liked them. They were a lot of fun.
Yeah, we did like it.
Okay, first question. You are riding a jeep. The jeepney, you know the jeepney? Yeah. With all your SMB teammates.
Ooh. Oh.
But the driver said it's overloaded. And two teammates must go. Must kick them out.
Two teammates, huh?
Which teammates would you leave behind?
Yeah.
Okay, I can bullying.
Bullying?
I can say it out loud.
Bullying
is loud, right?
No.
Yeah. Bullying, whisper. Booking.
Booking.
You reveal.
Yeah,
you're going to reveal it? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm close to a lot of guys of the San Miguel team, but I'm close especially to one guy.
Okay.
And I'm gonna go out of the car plus Chris Ross, and then we're gonna just do our thing, and then we know that the team will be safe, and I know that Chris is the kind of point guard, you know, who's willing to sacrifice for the team. So I'm.
Oh, good.
What if Chris doesn't like it?
I know him. He's no problem. He's the kind of point guard who sacrificed for his teammates, you know, and I think. And that's why it's not gonna be a problem.
You'll go to work.
And it's gonna, you know, and then we both hang out, and it's a lot of fun too. So it's like a win-win situation. Just